highwaymen showed us just what they're capable of. And I don't think it was even close to the worst of it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Cannot remember. Shit. I guess I'm running there. Fuck. Wait, what? Come on, I don't want to fight any wolves right now. Shit. Oh, wait.
Patty, over there.
Shit, there's three of them. God. Fuck. Wait, what did that say before? Follow me. Oh, look at them. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Let's try, attack.
It'll be like they will never.
Oh, shit. Okay, wait. Yeah, I doubt I could reach that. Wait, what the fuck? Why do I have this? Where the fuck? Where'd my gun go? Oh my god. What the? What the hell? Fucking saw gun.
Finders keepers. I want out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of here.
I've been through worse.
All right, yeah. Seeing as saying there's wolves around here, I don't want to keep running. What? Oh! Oh, oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Get out, get out, get out! Holy shit! Oh my god, are you okay? She's not okay. I forgot they set up bombs on the cars. Oh my god. Come on. What the fuck was that? Hell? Okay. Who are they shooting now? Is it her? Oh my god. Let them run past.
Moving to a better spot.
Yeah, keep fighting! This makes it last longer! That's right!
Or I could just kill them. I only got so many bullets.
Stay sharp, I see one of them.
I mean, should I?
Cover me, I'm reloading! Okay!
Oh. Oh no! I thought the bushes would hide me. Oh god, my aim. Oh god. I shouldn't be here. still trying to remember how to fucking play. I'm out of here. Okay. Yeah, you deal with it. Okay. Hey, buddy.
The highwaymen set up an outpost on Silver Lake.
I'm getting pepper here.
Shit.
I need some help here.
I probably shouldn't have left her. Oh, God.
I'm hurt bad.
Okay. They're gonna kill me. I can't stay here. I'm sorry, Carmina.
Help me.
I'll remember you. I should have left him alone. Okay. The fuck?
My name is Joseph C. I'm known to some as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path.
Like this.
All the way to an ending. At the beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past.
Oh boy. Stay right where you are. Nothing in here. Am I supposed to stand here and do it? Oh my god. I don't fucking know. Dude, shit. Ah!
Cleanse our sin as the world must cleanse.
Shut up. Controller's vibrating, but I can't. It's not working out. Help me!
To the cross to find your answers.
Oh.
walk the path. Burn away what is unnecessary.
Here? Ah, there we go.
The flame of Eden burns away anything that may take root again.
Oh boy. Come on. Can I get Carmina back yet? Okay. I figured, but I thought I could just get it back until then. Like in this area. Oh, it's up there. Let me just search this house real quick.
Our only choice is to turn away from the past.
Nothing, really? I thought there was something out here. There we go. Okay.
Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time.
Can I jump up here? No? What the fuck? Oh, wait. I am confused. What do you...
Every single piece must be where it is meant to be.
Oh!
Nothing can be missing.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I didn't notice that before. I just need to try and get... What am I on? Am I... doing it right? I don't feel like I am.
civilization turned and turned in chaos.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Really? My god, what am I stuck on? Line this stupid shit up. My god, I'm trying. I can't. Is it not supposed to? Am I supposed to pull that again?
The past and present align with the circle of time.
Shut up. I think that's it. I don't know. Okay.
The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it.
Okay.
But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
And my path ended here. In these.
Oh! The bunker.
I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
I wonder, because my character was stuck down here with him when it went down. I wonder what happened. Yeah, I don't want to read all these. Now what?
You can count on me.
She had a car? How'd you get a car on the island? Whatever. What do I do now? Oh, I guess I have to go back here.
Let's say we get to work.
Where's this way? Can I swim in this water? Because I don't want to die. Something swimming in there?
That'll come in handy.
What the fuck is that? I need a fucking boat. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there?
Thank God we got Washback. He basically orchestrated defending prosperity
on the highway now. Hello. Please hit him.
I'm switching spots.
Fuck. Didn't work. Oh god, I missed those last ones. You bitch! Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where'd he go? Fucking ass. Shit, where'd he go?
Gotta count my lucky stars.
Shut up. Huh. Okay, well.
We'll need that sooner or later.
I don't want to get fucking attacked by anything. Oh, I think I killed it. Alright. Flee. Nothing bites me. It's not a race. Where's the book?
We're really vulnerable right now, but maybe we could put enough of a dent in the highwayman to buy us some time.
Maybe you should stop talking. Okay. I don't see anything. What the fuck is that over there? I don't have a boat. I'm not swimming all the way over there. Attacked by anything. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Just need to get over there.
Mean looking
fish. Oh, I didn't kill it. Wonder. No, not 18 bullets. What am I doing? Oh my god! I want these fucking things attacking me. I'm just gonna fucking swim for it. If anything, she'll get attacked first. What the fuck? The hell? Fuck. This bitch with a fucking Molotov, are you serious? Asshole. What am I even carrying? My Molotov, okay.
That was it for me.
I don't have nearly enough ammo to fight for a fucking supply drop. Just drop it right on my location, that'd be great. What was that? Man!
If New Eden is willing to listen, then I'm willing to lay it all on the line for their help.
I don't have any of those drugs anymore that make me run faster. Oh, I can craft a med kit? Are you serious? I feel like a dumbass now. All those times I died, I could have crafted a med kit. What was that breathing? Is Ethan.
I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, Do you have the book?
It's fucking cold in here.
Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls. Not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away.
Father. Did I miss something?
You came
something?
Here looking for his help. But Joseph is dead.
What?
No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah. He was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden.
Don't touch me.
The people know this, Mark.
Don't you fucking touch me.
And it will lead you to the flame.
Is that necessary? You gotta... Ew. I don't know what you got.
Every day I pray to Father Francis.
Oh, God.
We fought the bandits for years. Now you will, too.
Get the fuck out of my way.
I pray for the souls you lost during the attack.
Yeah.
We better be careful, or else they'll attack us just like prosperity.
We must take back our sacred land. I recognize the mark upon you.
Do you?
Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
You look lame, boy. Wait, what do you mean, catch me later? Come with me. Okay, that was the point of that. Is she showing up in a car? Oh, she's in there. Oh wait, car. Nice. Alright. Where is it? What is all this? Okay. Oh, that's a thingy. All right, back to auto drive. I can barely drive in the daylight. I will be damned if I drive at night. Sorry. Nope, just keep going. supply drop? That's not what I want to press. No, that's a prisoner. That's my chance! I keep killing them all! Damn, they're strong.
Positive attitude, positive energy equals positive outcome.
I finally saved one!
Somebody help me!
I'm so proud of myself. I think I killed like 3 civilians before. I don't remember. Where's my car? Oh my god, what the fuck is... Oh my god. Carmina, get in the car, please.
Let's ride.
Oh shit! Just go, just go, just go, just go! Stop shooting at them! Oh my god, are you serious?
You took everything from me.
I have 12 fucking bullets. Get in the car, stupid.
I'm good, let's go.
Oh my god! Stop running in front of the car!
That was too close.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh wait.
We have open health. Well, that's
you sell ammo, right?
Always ready to trick. We got into a big fight with Joseph's group before.
Wait, no, I don't fucking care about that. It's fucking ammo. Special ammo? No, I don't have that. I mean, I guess. No, no. I need that.
Well, I mean, he's still dangerous, but...
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, I'm in.
Another half an hour. Who the fuck is over here? Oh my god, why do I hear fucking jungle cat? Ooh, okay. Show me the way. Please don't. Please don't. Leave me be! How the fuck did I get up there? I really wish I could fucking put a sight on this damn thing. I literally cannot right now. Shit. Thank you. It's not an enemy, is it? No. I don't think it is. No. The fuck was that? Don't you fucking attack me! Alright. God, my stamina is shit. Wait for the chosen. Talk to the leader.
Ethan's message said you would come.
Yeah. Did he send a pigeon?
Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning. And stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it.
Is it another bow and arrow?
Help you. Now follow me.
What did he give me? Maybe I would succeed if I had actual guns, not fucking bows and arrows. Oh, wait, before I...
Die!
Okay? I can just sneak up there and slap the shit out of him. What the fuck, dude? Oh, you dumbasses! Look what you did! Look what you did! God, I fucking hate these people so much. Oh shit! Oh, I'm sorry! Oh my god, I'm so sorry! It scared me.
The father would not approve of your weapon. In all honesty,
kiss my ass. I fucking tried. Dumbasses started shooting.
Heads up! Looks scary enough.
Oh, oh boy.
Kill me, Ronnie Gump. Fucking dare you.
Dead? The fuck? Who's this? See nobody. Oh.
Move it.
Maybe I'll have better luck with this. The reload is so fucking slow. Like, I cannot. Ugh. Where did I run into? Slow down. What the f- they shoot the bottle out of my hand? Fucking assholes. Okay. Got some weird fireproof vest going on here. Oh, I didn't see him. Oh boy! Come on! Shit. Need ammo.
Tell you what's to come.
Shut up. Fucking tell me what to do.
It is a marvel we've come this far.
Yeah, because we had guns. Sitting there throwing sticks at him, that's why I couldn't get in.
We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame.
Oh my god.
Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss, so that the righteous fire may rise again.
Oh
and
shit.
And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
Oh my god, well I get to see Faith.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Yeah, mind your fucking business.
If
I'm afraid about anything. Can you get the fuck out of my way? Thank you. We're the only people standing in the way of them becoming highwaymen and proselytes. Oh my god, what?
You know where to find me.
I don't. She looks mad spooky. What the f- just dropped down? Oh my god, my ankles! Alright, I don't know where the fuck to go. Oh my god. Okay. Can't get in there. The hell is that? That's not important. Oh, what's that? This way. Oh. Okay. Okay. To the other one. God, nope. The fuck? What? What happened? I only got 15 minutes. Ay.
Let me know when there's more to do.
Really? Oh my god. What the fuck happened? Maybe I should just like throw a grenade down there or something? A smoke grenade. Oh, a regular grenade. A dynamite. See what happens. Okay, cool. Wait. Get this one over here. Okay, now how the fuck? Oh god. What am I stuck on? Oh my god. How the fuck do I get out of here?
Further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Can you not crowd around me like that? You're gonna walk into the fire? Oh fuck. What did I do? What is this? Oh, yeah. Okay. Chosen bow?
Highwaymen, it's Mickey. A lot of fight went out of those nature freaks when we put out their big fire. Now, it's burning again. And if that amps them up and they start fighting harder, me and Lou are gonna be upset.
This is nice. This is nice. This is nice.
This
you
guy
again?
I know he's missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
How do I keep running into this man? Are there no other character models roaming around? Wait, am I near it? That's over there. What the hell? Okay, running, waterfall. That's a spot. Can hide in the cave for ages. I don't really want to do that right now. Maybe later. What was that? Oh. I need a car. Please don't attack me. I fast travel there? Oh. Wait, I can't. No, I can't get weapons from you.
Like he improved prosperity overnight.
Is that a car? Oh, oh shit. No, what? Never mind. Never mind. What the fuck is going on out there? Huh. Well, would you look at that? What are you doing? Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Girl? Come on! Oh my God. Serious right now? Holy shit. That was annoying.
Let's ride.
Stop. Jesus Christ! Come on!
It's all over! Got you now!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Right into the water. Okay. Start swimming, please. Yeah, you deal with that. She's gonna die. Yep. Fuck, I'm gonna die! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Why can't I swim faster than this? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Alright. Okay, in the meantime, until she comes back, you.
Coming to you right now.
Oh.
Strong in the Lord and in the strength of his might.
Can you not with that?
I'm in.
Just ignore them. Okay. Why is it so foggy? Was it like this before?
A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our father?
Yes.
It is certain. Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children.
Bring the sacrament.
Give them the drink. The Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please.
The sinner is granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father. Praise be to Joseph.
Amen.
This still looks like Dave Grohl.
This will allow you to cross the threshold and live.
It looks like Dave Grohl without his fucking goatee.
Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet. And I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want.
Oh my God.
We will show you the way.
Really? I feel like he's just out to poison me. But whatever. Oy, I need this mission to end already. I gotta go.
Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. Use your bow to light the signals with fire arrows. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
With your fucking blessing? How is this any better? Can you come with me? Nope. How do I... Is that you breathing? Oh my God, take the mask off. God. What is this? What is this? Oh my god. Fire protects you from bliss. Oh god. Oh boy. Let's just go back. Okay, cool. Alright. Can I shoot it from here? Take it? Nope. A little lower. Yeah, look at me. Not do that, thank you. Find a way to open the gate. Strange must make people so sick that they stopped working. They say we need to hurry. Recommend you to long talk with some priest when we get back. I'm sure he's thinking sinful thoughts. Wow, okay. So he's extra suspect. Oh. Okay. No. Fuck. Come on, just go. Oh my god. Hurry up. Oh How far is this place? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, not again. Just keep going. I will make it. So I get a little closer, so my aim is shit. Oh my god. How far is this place? Jesus. I'm still journeying to the north! Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Why do I have that equipped? Oh my god. Are you... Oh my god. Really? He's gonna fucking try and sneak up on me. Oh my god. Seriously? on 1 second. Okay. God, how much farther? Oh, look, it's his head. God. Let's just make it through. What was that? Survive, damn it. Got it right? Okay. Where the fuck am I? Who are you? Oh. See what this is, and I gotta get off. Hey, buddy!
I did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. I've seen your face before.
Oh, God.
God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. He has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me. You have come here to help your people.
Adma. After God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us.
Megan? Okay, so I'll just continue this another time because I gotta go. He's just there talking to himself. Okay.